intelligence, human intelligence, of presence of some terrorist, Pakistan terrorist, in general area, Channadati and Dhanna forest. Operation was launched. A patrol party of 27 Rashtriya Rifles had a contact, a gunfight on 27th August, which led subsequently to a mounting of large-scale operations by the Army, the 9 Special Forces, 31 Rashtriya Rifle Special Forces, Marine Commandos and other forces, which went on till 31st with relentless pressure, and finally we were able to eliminate 3 Pakistani terrorists on the 1st of September. In this operation, we lost a brave heart, Rifleman Shivay Kumar of 15th Jammu and Kashmir Light Infantry, and also we had an injury of Lance Naik Manoj of 31 Rashtriya Rifles. This operation led to a large-scale recovery of arms and ammunition, which is there in front of all of you. This is how the operation went about. It was a joint operation with all of us, including the Jammu and Kashmir police.
Ready identification of this?
No, we don't have any identification. Only identification is they're Pakistani terrorist.
Sir, unke infiltration kab hui thi? Kuch aisa kuch?
Hame iska koi idea nahi.
Sir, khali 3 ka group tha ki koi aur bhi the?
हमारे हिसाब से 3 का एक ग्रुप था
सर. और भी कितने मिलिटेंट से बांडीपुरा है?
बांडीपुरा में कितने मिलिटेंट्स हैं इसका हम अंदाज़ा नहीं है, लेकिन मिलिटेंट्स हैं इतना बता सकते हैं.